российско-китайское сотрудничество здесь у нас...
Забайкальский край has witnessed the fast and comprehensive development of the cooperation between Russia and China in all areas. This is understandable. Geographically, the region borders China. The humanitarian and cultural component of our cooperation is of great importance. Many of our students continue to study Chinese in China. In Забайкальский край, many people are studying the Chinese language.
Наверное, самая опытная школа, методическая школа, база по изучению китайского языка. Пословица по-китайски звучит так: Лао ма шит у.
In Chinese, people say an old horse knows where to go. This can describe the relationship between Russia and China. It knows its way, which is development of friendship. The motto for our good neighborly relations is development all the time.